2 Corinthians 9, 6-11. And this, he who sows sparingly shall also reap sparingly, and he who sows on blessing shall also reap on blessing. Let each one give as he purposes in his heart, not of grief or of necessity, for of Elohim loves a joyous giver. And Elohim is able to make all favor overflow toward you, that you, always having all you need in every way, have plenty for every good work. As it has been written, he scattered abroad, he gave to the poor, his righteousness remains forever. And he who supplies seed to the sower and bread for food shall supply and increase the seed you have sown and increase the fruit of your righteousness, being enriched in every way for all simplicity, which works out thanksgiving to Elohim through us.